Dad?
Yes, my love.
I'm gonna forget.
And I wake up
before I forget that part of me.
This is a very expensive program. If she goes here, you're gonna have to work overtime.
It's okay. I don't mind.
He has lung cancer.
It's my fault. I'm wondering what dress
to wear now. I say you work too hard.
But you don't smoke.
I know. So unfair, right?
Dad, I want you to know that I'll be happy. How it must be to live without you. Heartbreak for me. But I can't beat me without you.
Just keep on going like you always do, right, Mom? Even in pain.
Oh, so sad, Bethany. What else could that be?
That's what Clark women do, right? No room for weakness.
Mr. Marcus, get your head out of that phone. There's a whole world out here that you're missing.
Sorry, Principal Clark.
Wipe those tears.
We have to be strong.
Dad dies, we just wipe our tears and keep on marching, right?
And we have time to question ourselves.
Mom, are you okay?
Your father was gone. My aunt was gone. Wanting my last child to be okay.
You didn't fail me, Mom.
You are not going to give up years of training. You're going to stick to the path you chose, and you will be the best.
I'm strong because of you.
If you really want this, I'm still with you, but you're going to have to work 10 times harder.
Our little island girl would dance before she went. Never forget, baby girl.
I'm not good, Mom.
Dad?
Yes, my love.
I am not good.